Welcome to Somerset Motorhome Centre. My name is Zach, and today we will have a video walk around on a beautiful auto trail V-Line 610. This is a panel van conversion. It's in the silver colour. It comes well equipped with a wind out awning, a solar panel on the roof, a TV aerial on the roof, a bike rack on the rear of the vehicle, and it also has a gas tank fitted as well. We're just going to walk around the outside of the motorhome so you can see the lovely condition inside and out. It's on a Fiat Ducato engine base turbo diesel on a 6-speed manual. The motorhome itself is in lovely condition, as you can see from the video from the outside. In a moment we will head within the vehicle and show you the layout. So as you can see, we've entered the motorhome now and you are greeted by this mid-kitchen. As you can see, it's well equipped. It has a free gas burner hob, a gas oven and a gas grill. Above that was your microwave. The microwave will obviously be running off of mains power, so you have to be plugged in for that to work. We are looking at the rear lounge of this auto trail V-Line at the moment. These are two long settees, so you can use this as a single bed setup, or you can convert it into a big double bed. There is storage underneath the bench seats, which you can access from inside by lifting up the cushions, will allow you to access the bench seats storage. You do have storage above the bench seats, as you can see from the cupboards here. We're just having a quick video walk around inside. As you can see, the microwave just there. That would have been fitted from standard. And obviously the gas cooking facilities. Storage, good storage in the kitchen there. We'll just head back towards the front. You can see the wardrobe there just behind the driver's seat. And just below the wardrobe, you can see the fridge. So the fridge is what we call a three-way fridge. So that will be working off mains electric. It will also be running off your gas tank and 12 volt engine battery for when you're traveling. Currently we are in the shower room there. As you can see, it has the standard toilet cassette with a drop down sink there. We're just looking in the cab now. As you can see, it has cab blinds built within the corner of all the windows. So no need for any silver screens. As we stated, Fiat Ducato, 6-speed manual, cruise control and air conditioning in the cab. This motorhome will come fully prepared with a fresh MOT, a service on the engine, a full habitation check. The mileage on this motorhome is just over 28,000 miles.